start the recording. This is match number 3 of the night. 3, 2, 1, go. Golation. That's the way we do it.
Goal.
That's the way we do it. Just right off the bat. Going. Oh, he missed it! No! Va a caer. Sweet
nice.
Chin music.
Got that boy out of there. He came in for the kill. Yes, sir. I'm going.
Miss, ahí va al centro. Blew me up, blew me up.
Oh my god. Blew me up too.
Locked it. Might be shot on goal. Oh, I'll take it. I will take it. Thank you, who was that? Beautiful. Thank you, Shani. Go. Thought I almost had that one. Nice.
Back in the move.
Just a little bit short. Quería sola. Golazo.
Watch this shit. Watch this shit. That shit turned into a, that shit was a fail that turned into a success. Oh, he didn't play it on the way.
That's the way we do it. Going, going, going. Just had that shot on goal.
Bam.
Oh, it's a bad spot! Dude, I'm done! The shutout! The shutout! I blame Gucci. Man, this goes in throw. It distracted me. For a second. Where you at?
How's your day, Gucci Gil?
I sent that to my sister. The thing you sent me. She likes CMCO and I think she got like a lot of people to do it.
Merge! You're not supposed to spread the word! It decreases my chances of winning!
Alright, little bounce!
I mean, still, I'm still like top 4.
I was all like...
Four, top 5% of potential
I was
losers.
all over the place. All discombobulated right there.
Cause my sister sent it to me. She's on like, do it for me so I can get my points.
Going, going, going.
I got you. And then I was on like, hold up. Let me do it. So if I win, I'm obviously probably not gonna go meet him. You want the meet and greet? Pay up.
Who knows?
Cause she met them already, but she was like, I want to meet him again.
Oh shit.
Who is that anyway? Like a Mexican One Direction?
Pretty much.
Oh,
basically,
they
but
got
not.
The
they're like
Puerto not that type Rican, of music.
Dominican. Yeah. They basically came from like. La Voz. It's basically like La Voz, and they were the winners, and they all got put into a group.
From the game show.
Yeah.
I thought that shit was gonna be fake. Cause you know how usually they're all like, oh, they win the game show and they'll make them famous, but you never even hear about them again.
Tengo talento, mucho talento?
Oh my god, no, oh, man! My
god. You ever seen that one, Gucci?
No, tengo talento, no talento.
Tengo talento, mucho talento. You know who Don Cheto is?
Nah.
Look him up, that motherfucker funny as hell.
Wait, Don Cheto, like, the one with the songs?
They missed! Yeah. Centras!
Yeah.
So he's one of the judges.
Trying to get that center.
One season they took a...
What did you do, boy? How did that happen?
They took out of the beast.
Wipe by your damn nalgas.
I'm lagging, nigga. And basically people go and they're like, oh... You know,
look at
tengo, he cantado desde los 3 años, sabe que tanto, tengo una voz de ángel, this and that. Tengo talento, mucho talento. And then they go on stage and perform. And then basically the judges buttons, if the judges presses the button, like it starts saying, fuera, fuera. And they need
drop it.
Three out of the four judges to give them a pase to the next round. But if only two of them give them the pase, then it's basically up to the audience. You know, the audience chooses if they want them to go on to the next round. But they have to go into like this tube. And like if the audience doesn't want them to go to the next round, they get slimed.
What? Oh, dude! No! I had the shot lined up, I think.
And then the winner of the show, they record their song. On like a song and they get
oh
like,
man, that's a goal! Oh boy, what are you doing? Dude! What'd you hit me for?
I didn't hit you.
Yeah, you did. Look, I was gonna go and you're over there knocking me.
What happened?
Have you seen any decent Airbnbs?
We're about to lose this after being like what, 5-0, 5-1?
The last one was in a good condition, a good spot. Except for the one I said that was $5 cheaper. It's good. I'm gonna send pictures after this match. Yeah.
So this is the plan. We're gonna fly from London to Barca, right? Then from Barca to Mallorca. From Mallorca.
We could get a really cheap flight to Munich.
How much? Like 50?
No, like 26.
No way. How is it that cheap?
I think it's because once we changed the location of Mallorca, everything got cheap, bro. I think it's like, maybe it's not that hot of a spot in terms of like travel.
Well, Mallorca?
Yeah, like I feel like it's one of those nice places, but like maybe a lot of people don't fly to it. Maybe it's like